you ever think you're profound, and you think it matters, consider the line Jeremiah was a bullfrog, and the fact that everybody in the world has heard it. And John Prine could write a song, but Boyd Axon was a genius. He was a staff writer in Nashville, I guess. I guess he must have been playing with his kids, you know. At the end of the week, his quota's a little late. Kids playing with a plastic frog. What's the frog's name, son? Jeremiah. Thank you.
These things I've come to know.